Hello everyone, I'm back with another useful video for Diwali special Diya decoration. Okay, so like, share, subscribe my channel Venkatraman Aitha. Okay, subscribe and click the bell icon for updates. Yes, so first I'm explaining here base. Take any CD, use outliners. Okay, for Diya base can decorate it according to your wish. Almost our base is ready. Okay, keep it side some time to dry. Now take mold it. Okay, mold it clay. Mix that two packets equal quantity. Okay, take equal quantity from two packets. Okay, mix it properly. Use talcum powder that it should not stick to your hands. Use talcum powder. Mix it properly, nicely you mix it. Okay, so use the talcum powder. Mix it nicely. Okay, now take some clay, make it one round. See, slowly I am developing the neck. I am doing the preparing the neck of the peacock. Okay, I am doing the preparing peacock head. So from that slowly, gently, okay, pull that clay little bit slowly outside the neck portion. Now, okay, see that, taking powder to make it smooth. If you use powder, you can make it smooth that it won't stick to your hand, that you can do it nicely. You can handle that clay very nicely. Okay, now see, with that clay, with that powder, how I am doing it smoothly. Slowly I am developing. Yes, I am preparing the beak. Slowly I am making the beak. Handle it gently. Use powder to make it smooth. Yes, once check with your Diya, the height of the neck, is it sufficient or not? Okay, keep it side. to dry, okay, semi-dry. So when it is semi-dry, we can fix it easily. So keep it aside sometime. Now I am showing how to prepare the feathers, okay. So feather, see that, take the round little clay and make it like a oval shape. Downside powder I am using, that it won't stick to the base. When you are preparing on base, use powder downside, that it won't stick to the base. You can take out easily. When it will dry, it will come out easily. Yes, see any sharp tool you take and do the feather that lines designs. Use any sharp tool, okay, scale or anything sharp tool, you can use spoon or like that. Now I'm making small round. Okay, now I'm making small round. Keep it circle there. Okay, slowly you press it gently. Okay, so afterwards I will take one empty refill, finished refill. So to make it round in the middle, see, I'm making round here. See that impression. Okay, it looks very good. Okay, like that, how many you want you prepare according to your wish, no problem. How many you want you prepare and let it dry. Now with that empty refill, I am doing the peacock eyes, okay. So yes, peacock beak line I am doing. With the spoon or iron scale or anything sharp tool, you can use that to make it. Yes, now I am going to fix the head to that diya. Which side you want to fix, that's your wish, okay. So fix it gently, press downside that it will stick to the diya, and you need to leave it to dry, then only it will stick properly, okay. When you attach it this, you leave it to dry. Now I'm picking, okay, preparing the peacock antennas and head will keep, no, small, it's delicate one. So prepare this and keep it side and use fabric glue to stick this. It is very delicate one, better. So let it dry and afterwards use fabric glue to stick this, okay. Yes, now I'm going to keep the peacock feathers on that. So for that, what I'm doing, I will take some clay, small clay support, okay. First I'll keep as a base because this is dried feathers, no. So I'm keeping the wet clay there, little dot on that again. So for more strong support, okay, it's not necessary, but okay, I'm using here fabric glue I will use on that, so the feathers can stick properly, okay, for the support. See, the fabric glue I'm keeping on that. It is only wet clay, on that again I'm using fabric glue. So it will stick strongly, the feathers will stick strongly because we'll use the diya. So we should be a little bit careful because of that. Yes, keep the feathers according to your wish. How many you want to keep, where you want to keep, that's your creativity. Okay. So paste all feathers like that and leave it to dry completely. Yes. Okay, so now I'm keeping the antennas on head, okay, pick up. Antennas I'm keeping on head with fabric glue. I said to you, use the fabric glue. that it will stick nicely, and it is very delicate things, so you have to hand it very delicately. Use that. Yes, and leave it to dry completely. So here I am showing some more ideas, okay, what I prepared. So that is tulsi kota, okay. I did the Ganesha and 5 peacock heads I kept for that, and see one more diya, okay. So peacock head and 2 feathers, only kept 2 feathers. So colored one, different ideas, okay. You can prepare according to your creativity. Yes. Now I am coloring. First base, better to apply white always, okay. Acrylic colors I am using. Better to apply white base always, because any color you do on that white, it looks bright, okay. See, applied. Now I am taking the, it's teal blue, okay. It's called teal blue. You can use, no problem. Blue also you can use, peacock color, peacock blue you can use, no problem. Teal blue I am using here. This is teal blue. According to your wish you can color, no problem. The color combinations always, it should look bright, okay, beautiful. So according to your wish you can color, no problem. Yes, to stick to the base, the CD, okay, use clay, mix the mold it, okay, and apply someplace. Now keep it under, just press it and leave it to dry, okay. When it is wet, again it will become shape out, so keep it properly and leave it to dry. I hope you enjoyed my video, okay. So you try making this colorful diya. So make it colorful Diwali festival. Thank you.